To be a this movie star with a 200-foot car that will only carry two people. Came to see me yesterday in the merry month of July. I'll fly anywhere you want me to, just tell me when, and you won't mind if I don't find what I am looking for, what I am looking for. Bicycle made for 100 people to sit on, plus a carriage made for 2 people. Came to see me yesterday in the merry month of marching, side by side and back to back. I think it's fair to say that's that. Some elderly lady or man, am I being a good boy? Am I your pride and joy? Mother, please, if you please, say I am. And if while in the course of my duty, oh, I perform an unfortunate take, would you punish me so unbelievably, so never again will I make that mistake? This feeling inside me could never deny me the right to be wrong if I choose. And this pleasure I get from, say, winning a bet is to lose. When I'm drinking my Bonaparte chimney, eating more than enough apple pies, will I glance at my screen and see real human beings starved to death right in front of my eyes? Nothing good, nothing bad, nothing ventured, nothing gained, nothing stillborn or lost, nothing further than proof, nothing wilder than you, nothing older than time, nothing sweeter than wine, nothing physically, recklessly, hopelessly blind, nothing I couldn't say, nothing why, cause today, nothing never deny me the right to be wrong if I choose. And this pleasure I get from, say, winning a bet is to lose. Nothing old, nothing new, nothing ventured, nothing gained, nothing stillborn or lost, nothing further than proof, nothing wilder than you, nothing older than time, nothing sweeter than wine, nothing physically, recklessly, hopelessly blind, nothing I couldn't say, nothing why, cause today, nothing rhymed.
Thank you. Obrigado. One, two, three, four.
No matter how I try, I just can't say goodbye. No matter what you say, looks like I'm here to stay. No matter where I go, I don't know if you know, but everywhere we've been, I'm kept in quarantine. It's easy to see why. She's over 6'5". I'm only 5'2". Is there a tire somewhere that might take me as a spare? Is there a bank in town that might cash me as a bound? Is there a place you know where I can up and go? It's easy to see why. She's over 6'5". I'm only 5'2". Is there a tire somewhere that might take me as a spare? Is there a bank in town that might cash me as a bound? Is there a place you know where I can up and go? Anniversary. It was one of those occasions where, believe you me, I would rather have been a ransom at the point of a gun than to suffer indignation for something I've done. Oh, 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 oh. No matter how I try, I just can't say goodbye. No matter what you say, looks like I'm here to stay. Looks like I'm here to stay. Take you halfway round the world, better still out into space. We may be drops upon the ocean, something of so little importance, yet in each other's arms it can be so great, seeing something start and then escalate to such dizzy heights, like a witch I always knew with you. Just got to be that. If we'd only met the night before, if our paths had only crossed, how many times have people said this, when in their hearts they never meant it? You're like the breath of spring on a winter's day, like the moon in June in the month of May. Can't believe my ears when I say those words to you, but I do. Just got to be that way. Thank you.
1, 2, 3.
Felt as if something somewhere had happened to me, which I couldn't see. And then the moment I met you again, I knew in my heart that we were friends. It had to be so, it couldn't be no. But try as hard as I might do, I don't know why that you get to me in a way I can describe. Words mean so little when you look up and smile. I don't care what people say, to me you're more than a child. Oh, Claire, Claire, Claire. If ever a moment so rare was captured for all to compare, that moment is you in all that you do. But why, in spite of our age difference, do I cry? Each time I leave you, I feel like I die. And nothing means more to me than hearing you say, I'm going to marry you, will you marry me, Uncle Ray? Oh, Claire, Claire. No, you can't have a drink. Oh, all right then, but wait just a bit while I, in an effort to babysit, catch up my breath, what there is left of it. You can be murdered at this hour of the day, but in the morning this hour will seem a lifetime away. Taking a rest, but like a lot of things in life, when you're down, nothing comes round that isn't a mess. Dear dream, I pray that you will come my way and give me a clue of how to get to, of how to get to, of how to get to you. You've no idea what it's like to be told, get out of those clothes, you look too bizarre. The list of don't call us and we won't call you, well, has in my view become time, thinking that you will be my dream come, will be my dream come, will be my dream come true.
If he can live another day, sometimes I think you're going insane. How can he be so close and yet so very far? Is there something that he should know, someplace maybe he can go to in search of you?
Dear dream of mine, wasting time, thinking that you will be my dream come, will be my dream come, will be my dream come true.
One, two, three, four, one.
Yeah. I've been over, I've been under, I've been through all kinds of hell. Trouble was not only my middle name, it was my first as well. Through the years all I've encountered, I just one thing to say, hold on to what you got. Don't let it slip away. Hold on to what you got, and don't let it slip away. Woo! I've been taken far more right to places I've never been. Stabbed so many times in the back, I no longer feel a thing. Ask me what all this is talking, I'll tell you what I say. Hold on to what you got, and don't let it slip away. What you got, but don't let it slip away. Keep a watchful eye on anyone that tells you lies. See that it's true, you get what you're in, that'll do.
to hurry, love, but have you seen the time? It's 9:45 and we're supposed to be there at 9. I don't think the registrar will be very pleased when we show up an hour late like two frozen bees. Both now facing for the first time, presently and past, something that begins with them and ends in the last. More than that, complete disaster, even from the start. What could it be? It's matrimony. I know how you dreamt about men walk down the aisle, but think all the money we'll save and you'll see it's worthwhile. It won't please our mums and dads, but they don't even know. Besides, if they did watch the bed, they wouldn't even go. You and me are all that matters, disregard the rest. Trust your soon-to-be old man, he knows what is best. Very shortly now there's gonna be an answer from you, but then one from me. That's matrimony. I'm truly grateful for the little things in life that have made me so glad. Every other hour that I spend with you is not the least bit sad. Quite the opposite, in fact, and if you don't believe me, here's the proof. Ask me if I, and I'll say I do. Marriage. The joining together.
Saddle.
Of two people.
Freedom.
For better or for worse.
Marriage.
Till death.
It's saddle.
Then do part. Nothing in the world that I'd like more than to be left standing outside your door, where perhaps I might be asked to come in. There I could very easily demonstrate that what now appears to be my fate. You see, I'm hooked on something, and it's not heroin. I just can't get enough of you. No, I can't get enough. What am I gonna do? I tried every trick in the book that's going. Now I've decided that they're not worth knowing. My predicament is as simple as this. I'm not satisfied, and the reason is I just can't get. My experience of life so far has been, to say the least, not the least bizarre. I mean, I work for a living 8 hours a day. I don't smoke or drink except for a little wine. The friends that I have are the genuine kind. I think I'm fairly rational in a moderate way. Yet I can get
to tell you why I wouldn't complain. I just can't get enough of you. I just can't get enough of you. No, I can't get enough. What am I gonna do? Like Oliver Twist said when he asked for more, I happen to like what you gave me before. My condition is rather unique. I'm suffering from the world's first lovely disease. I just can't get enough of you. I just can't get enough of you. No, I can't get enough of you. In our ages is quite considerable indeed. You're almost twice as old as I am. Not that it bothers me. Not that it bothers me. And I keep your picture in my wallet. It's there so everyone can see. And those that do think you're my mother, not that it bothers me. Not that it bothers me. Love is the strangest thing. It has the power to change us. It takes a harmless sword and makes him highly dangerous. Not that it bothers me. Not that it bothers me. People can be so cruel. I cannot understand it. Our case is odd, it's true. But that's not how. Great respect for both my parents. Without them I would not be here. They've now disowned me altogether. Not that it bothers me. Not that it bothers me. Not that it bothers me.
Thank you. One, two, three, four.
Yesterday, always the impossible, that's what you seem to portray. Give me one good reason why, even if I stay, you won't walk from me tomorrow, today. You seem to be wanting everything yesterday. Why all of a sudden are you acting in this way? Astound me no more. Who cares what today is like? The morning before.
Did you ever stop to ask him where he's going? Does it matter to you without you knowing?
You're reducing me to no more than a wreck. Stand the pace you're keeping.
What you mean?
Give me one good reason. Why even if I stay, you won't walk away from me tomorrow, today.
Thank you. One, two, a one, two, three, four.
What's in a kiss? Just what it is, more perhaps than just a moment of bliss. Tell me what's in a kiss. What's in a dream? Is it all the things you'd like to have been? All the places that you haven't yet seen? Tell me what's in a dream. I know it's really rather stupid of me, but I honestly don't know. Every time I try to find a solution, I'm surprised at how quickly I become so slow. What's in a kiss? Have you ever wondered just what it is? More perhaps than just one moment of bliss. Tell me what's in a kiss. Anytime you need a light refreshment,
what's in a kiss. Tell me what's in a kiss.
Thank you. Obrigado. Thank you.
Thank you. in a little while from now. If I'm not feeling any less sound, I promise myself to treat myself and visit a nearby tower. And climbing to the top, will throw myself off in an effort to make clear to ever what it's like when you're shared to live standing in the lurch at a church where people are saying, my God, that's tough, she stood him up. No point in us remaining, we may as well go home, as I did on my own, alone again, naturally. To think that only yesterday I was cheerful riding in, looking forward to it, wouldn't do the role I was about to play. But as if to knock me down, reality came around, and without so much as a mere touch, cut me into little pieces, leaving me to doubt. Talk about God in His mercy, who if He really does exist, why did He desert me in my hour of need? I truly am indeed alone again, naturally. It seems to me that there are more hearts broken in the world that can't be mended, left unattended. What do we do? What do we do? Looking back over the years, whatever else that appears, I remember I cried when my father died, never wishing to hide the tears. And at 65 years old, my mother, God rest her soul, couldn't understand why the only man she had ever loved had been taken, leaving her to start with a heart so badly broken. Despite encouragement from me, no words were ever spoken. And when she passed away, I cried and cried all day, alone again, naturally. Alone again, naturally.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1.
Drags on and on to only heaven knows. And the car you bought this morning doesn't go. Let an old friend as a godsend lead you to where peaceful waters flow. There you'll find, much to your pleasure, that you haven't got a care. All the worries you had in you are no
sun will warm your heart with all of its rays. And the sky at night is such a magical, it's a feeling unbelieving. In a land where peaceful waters flow, where you'll find much to your pleasure that you haven't got a care. All the worries you had in you are no longer there. Take my hand and I will lead you to a place where the sun will warm your heart with all of its rays. And the sky at night is such a magic glow, it's a feeling unbelieving. In a land where peaceful waters flow, where peaceful waters flow.
Take me to
sayonara, goodbye, thank you.